Jesus, man.
Thank you for your growing and increasing healing us. Also help these children. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Come, sister. Come. Thank you.
In Jesus' mighty name. Jesus. Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. God bless you.
God bless you.
What is your name and what brought you here today?
My name is Pastor Levitic Samuel.
And my name is Samuel Emilia.
Amen. God bless you. What brought you here today to see the man of God?
So the reason why we come in, I'm looking for God. I'm sick. And I want to God to use me. I'm looking for God. You know, He's doing it for me. And He's healing me. I thank God. He's healing me and my husband. He is a horse and beat me, my family, my kid, my children. Even they not here. I believe in Jesus Christ. And what the prophet said is do it. He's dear, is do it, is do it. I thank God. Thank you, Jesus. Because not descended, you know. The distance not his barrier. Even they fall at it all. I believe if they help, the problem resolved. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Yeah, I came here for more anointing, more blessing, and I get all my blessing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. What advice do you have for others?
The advice I have for others, you know, I think it's a good thing. You know, the people have problems like me, they have to come to see.
Yes.
The name of God.
Amen.
You know, Apostle Makananisa and Prophet and God.
Amen.
Take care of my problem. God can take care of everybody's problem.
Amen. Thank you. Praise the Lord.